Hello everyone, I'm Karen Brooks. I'm the author of The Brewer's Tale, and I'm so excited to tell you about my book, a book that I absolutely loved writing and I hope you love reading. The Brewer's Tale is an unforgettable story of love, treachery and alcohol set in medieval England. And it basically tells the story of a beautiful young woman named Annika Sheldrake, who after tragedy strikes her family and she's left an orphan, has to, I guess, rely on her own resources to make a living. So she turns to what her family was always marvellous at, and that's the craft of brewing. And then against a span of a few years, it shows her rise in the brewing industry, which was very new stages at that point in time. And about, I guess, all the obstacles, and including men, authorities, the church, and the things that happened to her on her journey to rise to become, she hopes, a very successful medieval brewer. The research for The Brewer's Tale was probably some of the most fun I've had. When you tell friends that you're writing a novel based on ale and beer, it's amazing the number of people, particularly men, that put their hand up to be your research assistant. I'm not somebody who's very fond of beer. I actually don't like drinking it, and that's a terrible, almost a sin to say for someone who's written a novel about the craft of brewing. But it involved visiting breweries, meeting many, many fantastic, generous brewers, reading numerous books, and most excitingly, actually brewing with my husband, who's actually set up his own craft brewery, Hobart Town Brewery. So I actually had the hands-on experience from the malting, the mashing, it was just a really enriching, exciting thing to do. I had no idea. So that was, the research was almost as fun as the writing. I think what I'd like more than anything for readers to come away with after reading The Brewer's Tale is a story that lingers in the heart and mind for a long, long time afterwards. I know they're the sort of books that mean something to me when I can't forget them, and they resonate in other ways in my own life. So I really hope that you find that The Brewer's Tale lingers in your heart for a long, long time. Okay, I was asked if I've got any tips for craft brewing. Now, recognising I'm a complete amateur and newbie in it, there is one thing I learned, and that's from the research in medieval brewing too. It's that you've got to have a really good attitude, and I know this sounds a bit hippy-trippy, but bring love to what you're doing because it affects the mixture. It will sour the brew if you don't have love and passion when you're making it, and I've talked to very experienced brewers who will say the same thing. So there you go, brew with love and passion. My next book is also historical fiction, but I move forward in time, and it's called The Locksmith's Daughter, and it's about a young, clever woman who, again, has a bit of a tragic background. There's a terrible secret to her birth, but she's also a marvellous unpicker of locks. And in the 1500s, during Queen Elizabeth I's reign, where spies were rampant and there were plots and treason, locks and keeping secrets hidden were very important. So imagine you have this woman who knows how to unpick even the deepest and darkest of secrets. So she's both a great asset to the government, but she's also a dreadful threat.